I started using Business Pilot originally with the office, so as a sales coordinator, making sure all the files came through from the designers and then got through to the right departments. From there, I've now progressed onto the sales side, so I now get to see it from both sides, and I definitely think I now almost couldn't imagine doing this job without Business Pilot, to be honest.